Okay, let's unbox the third one. Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog. So right now I'm just gonna curl my hair with this. I believe this is like the mermaid curl. I'm just trying out this one because I just bought it. So it's very cute. I bought it on Amazon. It's only, I believe, $22 for this. It's so cute. It comes with the two hair clips. So cute too. Anyway, so yesterday we went for our Christmas party at work. So we had so much fun. I didn't took a video because, you know, like I want to have those moments for myself. So I didn't really share it with you guys, but you can actually see it on my Instagram. If you want to see it, just check it out, because I really, really prepared for what I wore that night. I actually have it bought here for my husband, because I don't really know what to give to him. What I'm gonna give to him, because it was like he have everything that he wanted, which is me. I'm just kidding. So yeah. So I don't know what to give. Maybe just give him a red envelope. I don't know. What do you think?
Kawaii!
I think it's pretty. I like it. Right? Hi everyone! I just want to show you guys what I bought at Sephora. This is all The Ordinary. First off, we have glycolic acid 7% toning solution. And then the hyaluronic acid 2% plus B5, salicylic acid 2% solution, and lastly the niacinamide 10% less zinc 1%. And then for the rewards, I got this black opium YSL. Actually, this is smells like powdery kind of, but it smells so good. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye guys. I am actually cooking right now. It's a Filipino dish. It's called bistek Tagalog. It's actually a steak with lemon juice and what is it? Soy sauce. Okay guys, so let's unbox it. Here it is. The skincare that I bought from Olive Young. So we have, it's actually pretty fast, because I believe I just ordered this last week and then I just received it today. Okay. So we have the Astura, the bubble cleanser. This one is very, very good for cleansing your face. And of course, the advanced neomucin. This one is very, very good for the skin too. And then this one, it's the sunscreen by Beauty of Chug. Jocian, I don't know. Yeah, it's with the rice plus probiotics. This is the first I'm gonna use it. So let's see, what is this? Oh, another small thingy from the, what is this? Oh, this is the eye serum. Okay, so this is a eye serum, Beauty of Joseon Revive Eye Serum, ginseng plus retina, ginseng and retina. Okay, and then if you watch My Demon on Netflix, I forgot her name. Who's her name? I forgot. But oh my god. So she's using this one, the Laneige. So I bought this compact. How do you use this one? It's so cute. That's why I bought it. Okay, and what is this? Anyway, yes. And then lastly, the Gold Collagen Daily Mask. So I bought this because it's like you don't have to open like a lot of sachet that it comes with the mask, because this one you're just gonna grab it, you know. It's more convenient for me. So yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna cook, so bye for now. So this is the products that I bought at Olive Young. Hi everyone, I'm so excited because I have two packages that I'm gonna open for you guys. So let's go. This is the pollen. I believe it's from Spain. So let's open it. Wow, it's hard to open. Oh my gosh! Here it is. My first pollen bag. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so pretty. Oh my god. Just be careful. You don't wanna mess up your bag. Okay. This is the Numero Un Nano Edition Trio Camel. It's so cute. This is from Pollen, guys. This is the logo. As you can see. And then it has a gold hardware right here. And then this is what it looks like inside. Hold on. There's some. Thing. It's, you can actually like stick this out. So it will give you like more space. See? It actually fit my phone. I think it fits a lot of things here. It's perfect for my phone actually. So now we're unboxing the Dior. We have one. Wow, this is, what is this? This is so heavy. One. What? What? Two. Three. What? And three boxes. Wow! Open this heavy box. Wow! Oh my god! Oh my god! Are you serious? Oh my god! Oh my god, I've been wanting this life forever. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Is this really for me? Whoa, really? Oh my god, I've been wanting this life forever. This one. Oh my god. Oh, I see. It comes with this one with the mirror. And it comes with this big la mousse off or on. This is like a facial cleanser. And you can actually use it like storage. Wow, really? That's so cool. I can actually put my phone here. Look. Wow, it's so cool. Okay. Another collection, guys. And it comes with a mirror. Wow. Oh my gosh. I cannot. And the box is so nice too. Like, look. Okay. This. I have so many freebies. Jador miniature, Misty Your Bloom bouquet, Jador, the lipstick, samples. Okay, so this one, look at that. Oh my god, I have a lot of box again. It comes with this velvet white pouch with a gold hardware. And what's inside is the their hand lotion / you can use it as a lip balm. And they also have the lip balm itself. Okay. Second box. I think this is gonna be my favorite, this one. So this is the navy blue velvet pouch, and it comes with, I think this is like four pieces. Oh no, it's only three. Yeah, it's only three, never mind. So it comes with lip oil blush on, because my blush on broke. And then this one is for the nail care. Show you guys. I need to. So cute. Smell good actually. So good. Okay. What else? Okay, this is the last one. Another pouch. Wow, I have so many pouches. That's it. I felt there's something inside on it. But it has like Christian Dior, like the CD logo inside. It's so cute. It's velvet black too. So I have 4 in total of the pouch. Alrighty, that's it. I'm so happy. Okay, more unboxing. Hello everyone. So this is our outfit for today. This set is from Love Bonito. And my tank top is from Loewe. Bag from Poland. So this is the look. Earrings, Givenchy, necklace, Van Cleef and Arpels, and some rings, Cartier, Van Cleef. That's it, I'm ready to go. Bye! Guys, we went to Ross to buy some stuffs, and actually I saw this card. Actually I saw it online. It's actually like probably like $30-$35. That's the cheapest one, but this one I just got it for $18. Amazing! Okay, so let's unbox what we bought at Ross. Okay. Let it put you right here. Hold on. Nice! Okay. So this is my makeup bag. We actually bought some pants for Lance because he ruined his pants, and sweatshirt. What else? I think I bought the other. Oh, pair of joggers, Marvel, Spider-Man. Then this one gift. Also, I bought this ramekin. I don't know if you can see. It's this white ramekin. Okay, let me unbox for you. Me? I think after I open this. Ta-da! I'm just gonna put like sauce here. That's my purpose for this one. Okay, I also bought this rattan basket. It's big. I really like this kind of stuff. It says here it's from Vietnam. It's only $11. And then I bought this cute set for our friend's daughter. So, and of course this one, some paper bags, shower curtains. This one is so cute, looks so classy and so cheap. And wooden cooking, you know,
utensil, whatever, for cooking. That's it. Bye.
Is the thyme leaves and a bay leaves. It's for the health and wealth, something like that. And I don't know where to buy some emerald green, but I saw this online on Walmart, so I bought it. It's kind of pretty. Look at this. Look at that. So cute. Anyway, we're gonna use that on New Year. Chopped mushroom, ham for the pasta. And pistachio ice cream, a lot. What is this? Oh, the sausage. Meatballs. We need this for our prosperity bowl too.
What is that? Wow! Awesome! Juice! Awesome!
I know. This one, I bought this one too. I need like a bigger hamper because my son's clothes.
Oh, it's Jimmy.
Yeah. Who's Jeffrey?
Jimmy Kids.
No, who's Jeffrey?
Yeah, Jeffrey's Jimmy Kids. Jimmy, Uncle Ben's friend.
What's that?
One of the next door.
Uh-huh.
Man, look what Jeffrey got you.
Whoa!
Puma! Why? Puma.
Awesome! This one from Grandpa and Grandma. This one.
Ferrari.
Oh, careful. Okay, cool. I don't know, there's no name, but Uncle gave it to us.
No name?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's it, but it's from look! Whoa! Awesome! What?
Whoa, you like it already?
Genie?
But this is a special, this is like the collection item, you know?
Who is that? Uncle?
Uncle. Some uncle.
What happened?
What happened? time, huh? So much. Okay, you want me to open? Open?
Open. Say open.
Say open. Okay, open, open. Say open.
Open, please. Open. Open, please. Say open, please. Please. Open, please.
Wow, look at that. Okay, slow down, buddy. Yeah, yeah, open. And pull up.
Pull up. Wow. Wow. Yeah. Awesome.
Wow. Oh, okay, look at his face. How excited. Oh. Daddy open for you. Open.
Oh my god, Dad. Your teacher says like no more cars, but you receive a lot of cars.
One red Lambo.
Red Lamborghini. Whoa, awesome.
Yellow Lambo. Oh, this one is nice, look.
Whoa! Awesome!
Alright, go play, boy.
Then can you get the big one? That's from Nana! Told you it's a scooter!
Nice!
Let's look! And this one, letters.
Scooter, scooter, say scooter. Open the scooter.
Scooter?
Okay, I'll open this yet. I want you to open this for you.
With money. Babyland, Nana Lisa. Oh, wow.
Shash.
What is this? What
Shash.
Is this?
Scooter.
What is that? What do you call that?
Hey, buddy.
Trash, trash.
Trash?
Trash.
Trash?
Throw
trash?
Throw trash.
Trash? Thank you. Lazy. Let's see first.
Okay, daddy's third. Oh no, Lester. Still
Lester,
this one.
Well, it's your turn.
From us.
Oh, yeah.
From us.
There we go. Look, Lance.
Let's look. Who
potato
is this?
Potato head. Potato head.
What is it?
Potato
Oh,
head.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah. Potato.
Who's this?
No.
How about
this one? Look.
Oh, he's so, he knows where everything goes.
I know. He likes this.
Oh, he remember it.
How about this one?
What's that? Ear? Is that ear?
You put on top. Oh yeah. He's right.
Ear on the bottom? The hand on the top?
Because of this.
Oh.
I think.
Hand. Hand. Whoa. This way? Let me help. Help.
Help.
This one? Right. Yay.
This one you can change it to. This one.
It's okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow.
Let's look. Look. Let's look.
Why are we recording anyway?
Why? For the future.
Only because she's recording, I'm being nice. Oh my god!
I like it!
Okay, cool. Yeah, look what I got you.
Thank you! Let's see if
I'm right or you're right.
Yeah.
I wrap this myself.
Yeah,
right. I'm leaving. What's that? Toy man.
It's mine.
No, I made the box so fancy.
I'm right.
Right what?
It's the 120 from Dior, but we bought it 160. See?
Well, what happened?
It's a zero.
It's a four piece thing.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Cool. It's cute.
Yeah, it's
yeah, knock.
There
knock,
we go.
Knock. This is from Nana. All of us have 50 euros. Yeah, knock. 50. Oh, 100. I thought it's only 50.
Nice.
Where's the other one?
Yay! Merry Christmas! Happy 2023!
Merry Christmas!
We love you!